I think the key challenge for the teaching profession and for governments is how do they work together, not how does government impose educational reforms on teachers. You cannot have embedded reforms that actually work for children and young people without working with the teaching profession. And the key issue is, how does the government work with teachers, their own organisations and teacher unions? And one of the exciting things about this forum is that actually we've got that debate going.